That's a vibe. That's a vibe. That's a vibe. Oh, that's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. That's a vibe. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. It's a vibe.
And so this is how the back seat is looking with the trunk of the car. It's like completely full, guys. Let me show y'all from the front. Like, I mean, it's completely full. Like, it's stuff all the way back there. Like, it's completely full. Let me show y'all from that. So it's completely full, so. Yeah, but I mean, this is a really short car ride, so. It's only like 4 hours, so you know, I think everybody will be fine. So, catch y'all some other time. L's up. The checkpoint process, but basically they just did the screening, checked to see if we had a temperature and asked some questions. Yeah, now we're just heading to the Young Auditorium, and he said go to where those cars are, park where the cars are, so just like get some, you know, check in, stuff like that. And then I'll be going to Sin. Those are those apartments up there, if you guys can see right there. Oh wait, not that. You guys will see later. Heading towards the Young Auditorium. I'm just thinking we're gonna like just do the little turn in the paperwork and stuff like that. So, oh yeah, and get my key and stuff like that. I'm pretty good.
I can see your stress balance.
How can we get to Sin? The dorms? Yeah.
So we do have everything moved in, everything, you know, down a bit, stuff right there, but now we finna go to the store and then come back and clean up and all that.
I really apologize, I'm stuck at vlogging, but I just went to Walmart. Hold on.
Alright, yeah, so we just came back from the store and I'm gonna finally clean and unpack.
How it looks, just, you know, probably stuff y'all seen before. So it's gonna be a completely different look, completely different vibe. So stay tuned.